I'm awake, and I'm awaking on September 11th. Father has been speaking to me as I have been sleeping. He's woke me up with these words. And right now, even in the midst while my eyes are still closed, I'm gonna intercede now for this country on September 11th. I'm gonna speak forth the words He wants me to say. Nikki and Elizabeth, I give you this responsibility to speak forth these words now. That this ministry is going to speak forth this warning now. Even as Elizabeth slept, I spoke to her to tell her what to say. Even as her flesh now desires still to sleep. Even as her eyes are still closed. I speak forth these words. It is September 11th, 2002. And as I look over mankind, to see what they have done with the allotted time, the extra time that I have given earth. What is it that I see? What is it that my eyes behold? For I answered the prayers of the righteous ones who call out in my name, in the name of Yeshua HaMashiach, my son. They call out to me, and they say, give us more time to reach the lost soul. And so I have done this. This is what my eyes behold. Man lying with man. Woman lying with woman. Babies murdered in the womb. Man bent on being more evil each day. It is no different than in the time of Noah when I destroyed the earth. But I spare the righteous ones, the obedient ones, Noah and his family. So again I say and I warn, I will only spare the righteous ones. September 11th, 2001, is spoken of all over this world, but only of the tragedy, only of the destruction. How few give me the glory. For I did miracles untold on this day. I saved lives that did not even merit saving. But instead of remembering this day to bring me glory of the miracles that I've done, instead I hear my name slandered of how could God have done this. Even my own preachers who preach my word Speak as though I had no right to bring judgment to this earth. I am the creator. You forget you are the created one. And so this day I grieve. As I hear this again and again, do you forget who is the judge of all creation? Since when are the created ones to judge the creator? I look at the word marriage. I see what it represents to you. I created Adam and Eve. Then why are the same sex marrying? Everything I've said is an abomination. Why does this earth now lift up? As if in pride, they take the sins of this earth and fling them in my face. And now dare say, we are the creators, we will create a new human race. Where are my holy men that lift up the holy hands to me? Why are they not the spiritual head of the household? Why are the wives ruling the marriages? Why are the men cowering in the corners? Again, I have to raise up the Deborahs around this world. To do the job that the men were supposed to be doing. It is the women who know my word. Not all, but in so many cases. It is the women that say this is the true Sabbath day. We will honor it. It is the women who take the children and raise them up spiritually. And then you wonder why the homes fall. You wonder why juvenile delinquency rises. You wonder why your schools are a place. Even the most hardened criminal would fear. You wonder why the children rule the parents. It is because my voices you will not hear. My voice you will not hear. My good book is only referred to as another book. The laws are referred to as outdated. I observe today. What do my children do with the new knowledge? that they did not have before. For you are held accountable for what you know. If you did not know that these holy feasts were holy days unto me, then you were not held accountable. But I am now showing you how the high holy day, how the holy feast day, were good enough for my son Yahshua to observe. How much more should you observe them? My son Yahshua is the Lord of the Sabbath, the Lord of Shabbat. Even when you know the correct day, how many of you still fill the churches on a Sunday? You preachers are going to be held accountable. Again and again I've said, you honor man's Sabbath and shove my true day aside. It was good enough for the Creator, but the Creator think they have a better way. And so on this day of September 11th, I look on earth, and if it had not been for the prayers of the righteous, it availeth much. Destruction would have come to earth this day. But instead, I give you more allotted time. Although I hear my true children say, oh, come, Yahshua, come quickly today. This earth is hell-bent. Even the earth quakes and shakes in fear. For the earth knows the judge of all creation. Is going to judge this earth. And will quickly appear.